Welcome to my reaction video to Katy Perry's new music video with Alesso called When I'm Gone. I did a reaction for the song a couple weeks ago, and today we are going to watch the music video. So let me turn up the volume. I already got it ready, okay? So first of all, before I start this, this song has really grown on me from the start. And I'm excited to see what this music video is. I've seen pictures on Instagram and all that, but we're gonna watch the music video. So I'm ready, let's go, bitch. Wow, she looks stunning. Wow. Wow. Oh. Wow. Oh, she's crawling on the floor. Wow. This music video is stunning. I mean, she looks absolutely amazing and better than she ever was. And I don't know if she is wearing a wig or if that's her natural hair color back to black again. I'm not sure, but she looks very good, especially after she's had a child. I mean, wow. But she's back, and that's all that matters, and I'm just so happy for her. I like that this music video is in like a factory, something like that. It reminds me of like, I don't know, but it's very different, but I like it at the same time. And what's up with the robot? I don't understand that though, but I guess that's just part of the music video. Somebody tell me what that's for. Wow. Okay, so there's my reaction. I really like it. I mean, Katy is back and she is better than ever, and I cannot wait until this next album because I know it's going to be massive. I know that she is going to do such a good job on it, and I can't wait to hear it. And I will react to that. It's just that other stuff I don't know if I want to react to. But wow, okay. So there is my reaction, and let me know what you think about this music video because I really like it. I've been actually waiting for this music video for a long time, and I've been listening to the song almost every day. So there's my reaction, and thank you for watching. Bye.